Oh, 24th?
Oh, that's cool, man.
Freaking hate this enemy.
I'm gonna go for Mario this time. But he can't jump, because jumping's illegal.
Oh, God.
I can jump again. I'm gonna take any chances though.
Alright, so...
That was annoying. I know you have to get off it too. Oh, don't worry about it. This is a clever little puzzle. A little more advanced than I expected the game to do. Hey Gallifrey, it's been a while. How you been, man? Yeah, they hate me. No, I'm not that bad at it. They see me streaming and they're like, oh, he's streaming, cool. I just reversed it. Yeah, I hope you're having a good day, man. Fire! Now we're at Wendy's room. We're getting there. This is a long, long place, though. Oh, I get it. Yeah, they are. It's been 3 millenniums, it feels like. It's been a while. Aw, there's another timer. Beat her before you run out of time. Out. She's dead. I'm a bit pissed though. I wanted to get. If I got perfect, I would have had double experience. Yeah, what an underwhelming fight. I've had more underwhelming ones. Like, I had a boss fight that took one turn, and it was, like, in the desert. I've never seen a fight so easy before. I don't even know if it was supposed to be that easy. Alright, 38. Okay, 5 more health. Yeah, well, it would be cool if they had a move like that. It's gonna go towards Luigi. But I can never seem to dodge them. Wow. Hit the back of my pants or something? Again. Well, that was underwhelming. Yeah, that's true, but I don't think they were that interested in making that reference. The Super Smash Brothers is technically not canon with the rest of the Mario universe, so. No, I did it the wrong way. Supposed to go the other way. There's one more after this, but I'm not sure. This could be the last one. Oh. Okay, I can't do anything about that.
Let's go.
Hi. All right, here we go. And another one of the bomb timers, because, you know, why not? It's like, some of them have them, and some of them don't. It's a little weird. But whatever. I might have a chance to no damage this.